about lunchtime, the second biggest part of the day. And we're sitting, got four fish in the live well, trying to finish a limit, trying to fill a limit. So we're on a pretty good pattern, flipping some matted hyacinth and some reeds or tules, whatever you want to call them. Some of this stuff right here. Got my buddy Keith on the front deck. Yeah, so we're just sitting out here, man, trying to get everything going, trying to finish out a limit. It's going pretty good so far. We started out catching a couple of fish, worked out pretty good, but then it seemed like the bite just shut down on us for about 2, maybe 3 hours. We picked up a jig and ended up catching two back to back. So it seems like that's the pattern. So just gonna keep going and try to finish out this limit. Keep having a good time out here today, so.
Yeah.
Bayou Black. So I ended up finishing second. Had almost 7.5 pounds. It was tough. We had a severe weather front, thunderstorm, tornadoes, flash flood, hail, you name it. Monsoon come through the area just last night. So and plus it was fishing a rising tide. So I think we did pretty good. So I'm not upset at all how the day ended up. So I had fun. Got back safe. Enjoy doing what we do. So until next time, y'all stay tuned. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Catch y'all next time on the water.